Many of you are home with your partner or spouse and feel that you've heard their voice a little too much. Well, you're not alone. I'm going to share some advice that could dramatically improve your self-quarantine experience. We're going to talk to a couple that needs a refresher course, plus what you need to do next time you and your partner disagree on something. Coronavirus, couples in crisis. Next, Dr. Phil.